paranoia is all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first, how the pressure was fed. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. Like a face that I hold inside, face that awakes when I close my eyes. Face that I watch every time I lie, face the last three times I fall. So I know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is hearing me, right beneath my skin.